I remember getting the ball, putting it down. All the cameras were flashing. I looked up at the post and it was just lights, people recording, phones. And in my head, I was going, this is the moment that you've waited for. This is the moment to beat the All Blacks.